Vanakkam, I'm Lalita Sri Pulipati from Chennai, Tamil Nadu. Today, we have so many freedom fighters who have contributed to the independence of our nation. One among them is Subramanya Bharathiyar. Subramanya Bharathiyar was born to Lakshmi Ammal and Chinnaswamy Subramanya Iyer and was known as Subbaya on 11 December 1881. He was educated in a local school in Tirunelveli. In 1905, he met Sister Nivedita, Swami Vivekananda's spiritual daughter. From her arose another iconism of Bharati, that is, his stand to respect and recognize the privilege of women. In 1908, he gave evidence to one of the cases filed against V.O. Chidambaram Pillai. Due to his verdict of being arrested, he escaped to Pondicherry. And there, he started his art of contributing poems and articles. To name a few of his publishers are Vijaya, Balabharata and Suryodaya. He got many opportunities to meet many great leaders like M.K. Gandhi, V.S. Iyer, Lajpat Raj and Aurobindo. On September 11, 1921, he passed away due to an incident at Parthasarathy Temple at Chennai. He has left legacies of his work on various poems on various social subjects. With this, I wish you all Happy Independence Day. Iniya Sudhandira Dina Nal Vaazhthukkal. Nandri, Vanakkam.